Edward set off for the station. Broken up, what a shame. Broken up, what a shame. I must help Trevor, I must. He thought of all his friends who liked engines, but strangely, none of them would have room for a traction engine at home. It's a shame, he hissed. Then, beep, beep! Why didn't I think of him before? There, on the platform, was the very person. Long afterwards, you will see him shut his eyes, remembering. I like children, he whispers happily.